And this is why I love Mustangs. It's why I got my Harley. I just love the sound of these things. Ford knew what I was doing. I would choose Ford over Ferrari any day. What's up, everybody? It's Good Thoughts with Peyton. So the trailer for Ford versus Ferrari just dropped, and I am a Ford family. Every car we've ever had in my family has been Ford, except for my black sheep of a brother, decided to get a Chevy once, but I'm just gonna let that slide. I do love cars. I'm not gonna claim I know stuff about cars. I don't. All I know, if it goes fast, I like it, and I'm there for it. So, I mean, this isn't the comic book huge adventure movie that we're all so used to right now, so I kinda like that it's a different change of pace. So let's watch.
Look out there. Out there is the perfect lap. You see it?
I think so.
Most people can't.
Carroll Shelby,
maybe?
The Iacocca, Ford Motor.
Suppose Henry Ford II wanted to build the greatest race car the world's ever seen to win the 24 hours of Le Mans. What's it take?
Well, it takes something money can't buy.
Money can buy speed.
What in about speed? You need a pure racer behind the wheel of your car. That's Ken Miles.
I don't trust him an inch.
We heard he's difficult.
No, Ken's a puppy dog.
No. Whatever it is, Shell, no. Trust me.
You're gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them that you needed? 200-300 years?
90 days.
This isn't the first time Ford Motors has gone to war. We know how to do more than push paper. Go ahead, Carol. Go to war.
Thank you, sir.
Do you think you can beat Ferrari?
I can try.
We're lighter, we're faster. That don't work, we're nastier.
We're gonna make history.
You ready?
I was born ready, Mr. Shelby. Hit it.
It's different. I mean, it kind of looks like Fast and the Furious, but in like an earlier time, like, it's very interesting. Ford versus Ferrari. I mean, Christian Bale, Matt Damon, John Bernthal. I just a killer cast, and it's such great actors that I love and respect. So I mean, I'm very curious what they're gonna do with it. I like that we see now that Matt Damon is Mr. Shelby, which obviously Shelby Mustangs for Ford. So it's gonna be fun to see. I mean, like, this is like historical stuff I love to be a part of, and historical stuff I like to watch. And so to kind of maybe see the comings of like Ford and Ferrari back in the day, like, it's kind of that Great Gatsby-esque vibe that I dig. It's definitely a period piece, and I like those. So, I mean, I don't really have anything negative to say to go off of it. I mean, I'm looking forward to seeing it. I'm gonna go see it. So yeah, what are your guys' thoughts? Like, I'm kind of at a loss for words. What are your guys' thoughts? Comment them below. Are you looking forward to it? Are you confused by it? You're like, where is this coming from? Didn't ask for it. Maybe we need it. Who knows? Comment your thoughts below. As always, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. I put out new videos every week. And apparently this week I'm just bombarding y'all with some. So sorry, not sorry. I am the Khaleesi of all trades, so I do and say it all. In a manner of speaking. I will talk to you guys soon. Comment your thoughts below. Let's discuss Ford versus Ferrari.